the Chatham Island black robin was reduced to just two individuals, a male and a female, Old Blue and Old Yellow. And one of my most treasured possessions is two feathers from the wing of the first child of Old Blue and Old Yellow. Don Merton was the scientist who found they were disappearing, and thanks to his determination, there are now 450.